how provide them a questionnaires and make an analysis of the questions. How the questionnaire is formed of questions that try to identify the level of learning or the level of competence of a learning outcomes that corresponds to a specific competence of this of entrepreneurship. This is the this is the questionnaire that and the level the self diagnosis that has to fill in the students in the users in. Okay, after to identify which is the level of competence according to the kind of member of that community, that is different a professional or a trainee, etc. This is the issue of the list of OER can be appropriate to this profile. This is access to different OER. This is the set of OER is the training path. The training path according to the profile, and you have the relevant hashtags according to this profile and tutor users and suggested topics in this part of this. Of the screen. Okay, the offering, okay, we have to provide another environment to the users in order to build from scratch the new OER. So, which is the idea? Is try to describe, as we saw before, the description of all the metadata that we consider needed to